Alright, hello and welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls, everyone. Alright. Last time we were going through the side area of, side area of Lothar Castle. Made sure to unlock the shortcut, so that's good. These are definitely the most interesting boss weapons I've used. Alright, there's two of these chuckle fucks here. Oh, what a thrust. Oh my God. Oh God, they're such stylistic swords, but they suck. I can't do the job, I need them. Alright. Honestly, great. I forget the boss is here. Well, huh. I guess we can risk it with just what we have. Ocerios, the consumed king. Yo. Reminds me a lot about Sif.
You ignorant slaves. Finally taken notice, have you? Of the power of my beloved Ocelot, child of dragons. Well, I will not give him up. For he is all that I have.
Dragon Ocerios the consumed king, yep. At least I know the child's actually alive.
Dear little Ocelot, where have you gone? Are you hiding from me? Come out. Come out. Don't be afraid. You were born a child of dragons. What could you possibly fear? Now, show yourself, Ocelot. My dear little Ocelot.
Oh yeah, I forget. This is where he gets aggroed. Oh, I forgot about this spot. Yeah, he does get stuck in there, doesn't he? Out of poison arrows. Oh, fuck you. I hurt. Fuck you. Ocerios, the consumed king. Oh, that's unfortunate. How unfortunate, Ocerios. Alright, let's get through here first, real quick. More dead guys. These guys are all dead. Wow, he parried me right before he died. That's pretty impressive. Alright. Oh no, there's one more additional area in this place. I just need to use these souls up so I don't die. That's what I remember. I'm gonna go use these up just in case. Don't wanna die prematurely.
Welcome us. Very well then, take.
Wow, really? One level up only now?
Farewell, Ashley the Flip.
3 additional hit points into dexterity is always worth it, I believe at least.
Ah, so.
The Moonlight Greatsword. I don't use anything great weapon-wise, so I'll just use this. Crack that open for another level up.
Farewell, Ashen Maiden.
And then let's see if I can do anything else over here.
Just good, wasn't he?
Oh, anything I can reinforce. Still need a... lots of katanas I have. Many of katanas.
Pretty meek, I don't want to say.
Now we can head over back over here. Nothing back there, just double checking. Not a mimic. Just titanite scale, and then this spot right here. Untended grave. Huh, this place looks familiar. With a carbon copy. Using poison gas to prevent me from getting close, but Ashen, hold on, what the hell? What is that? Ashen ring, where is it at? Aldrich Ruby, dexterity. Oh, that's pretty cool. Good. hold on. What am I using right now? Yeah, that's good. That's good. Alright, here it is. Oh, that's what it's for. It's the ash. Damage absorption. I'll take that one. I don't see any negatives with that one so far. Plus, it boosts my dexterity by a stage. Stupid dogs. Fuck you. Only one two-bladed motherfucker here, and that's me. Alright, good spot to end this episode, though. I think we're going to clear this out on the next one. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a like and a little down below. If you didn't, Anyways, catch you guys later. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer. Thunder Lion. The Chocolate Axe. But you... you may call me Tiffany.
Security cam. There has to be someone here.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?